give me to Portugal Air the traditional Irish welcome. As for the second time on the trot, Ireland stays the annual feast for eye and ear. That is the Eurovision Song Contest. Bless it. Not for nothing that tonight, the 30th of April, is also Walpurgisnacht. A night of weird sounds and terrifying sights and very bizarre behaviour. This is my 23rd year of observing the musical Maelstrom, and this is the 39th running of the Grand Prix. The Eurovision Song Contest, the show they couldn't kill, the one they love to hate, is bigger than ever. The mewling infant of 1956 has assumed the proportions of a sumo wrestler. The newly independent states of Eastern Europe, keen to exercise their vocal cords as well as their franchises, and among tonight's 25 participating countries are Bosnia, Croatia, Lithuania, Slovakia, Estonia, Poland, Hungary, and Russia. But only 25 countries can take part, so there's relegation as well as promotion. And so we say farewell, for this year at least, to Belgium, Denmark, Israel and Luxembourg, Slovenia and Turkey. We're quietly confident that Francis Ruffel is going to win big for the United Kingdom tonight. But if the unthinkable happens, and she doesn't get the douze points from everybody, we want to stay out of that last six relegation zone. Now, how about this isn't all too exciting for you? I don't want you to peek too soon. This is the McNuss Street Theatre arriving at the Point Theatre in Dublin, be the Dublin Docks. And the McNuss run up through the crowd with their banners, and on stage, Irish heroes, Bono, Sinead O'Connor, Bob Geldof, Roddy Doyle there too, Brendan Behan, and amid great sparkles and signs of life, landing on the stage, the two co-presenters, Cynthia Ni Warraqu and Jerry Ryan. They're going big. This is some crowd here, this is some place. Huge, huge stage, four times bigger than even the huge one at Millstreet in County Cork last year. About 3,000 people crammed in here. And Cynthia's see-through skirt getting a big hand.
A Uchtron, a Ordvera, a Hishig, a Huiniusle. Keb Fortarov got the Achlina Fuinta, Lortlia. Kush Luchoira go radio telefish Aaron on Neo Comortis out on the Octa Orifisha is Triacha, a chur in Warlaher.
President, Lord Mayor, Taoiseach, and dignitaries, welcome to the Point Theatre in Dublin, where tonight Radio Telefish Éireann is proud to present the 39th Eurovision Song Contest. This is Eurovision's fifth outing to Ireland and its fourth visit to Dublin.
Dublin, or Blood Clea, as we say in Irish, has become the unofficial home of culture and creativity. The James Joyce, a Samuel Beckett, en passant par U2 et Sinead O'Connor. Notre tradition a toujours été une tradition de culture. Quish chouin vlant clia, mar amal an auna liffa muir eiran amach. Is an sio a detal rinkiori an balshoi. Is an sio a chwer U2 na tonta rachiol ga spair.
O'coid specialta, oith specialta. Tonight, Europe comes to the dock of Dublin Bay, and over the next couple of hours on RTE, the Point Theatre will become the music arena that decides who will follow in the footsteps of last year's winners.
Yes, it's thanks to Niamh Kavanagh and composer Jimmy Walsh that the song contest returns to Ireland tonight.
Cade Mila Falch, and a very special welcome to the seven new states competing for the very first time in a Eurovision Song Contest. Tonight we've Estonia, Romania, Hungary, Russia, Poland, Lithuania and Slovakia.
Big hand for the new kids on the block.
Together with those seven debutants, we have 18 other countries competing for the Grand Prix, ably assisted by the RTE Concert Orchestra, under the baton of Noel Keelahan and the leadership of Michael Darcy.
kärleken som leder oss när vinden vänder. Stjärnorna som styr mölets hand när hjärtan sätts i brand. Och jag till dig en tanke. Stjärnorna, stjärnorna som lyser upp i brand. Så yeah.
Go to it, Ollie. Look at that stage. It is ginormous. And the first two you will see will not necessarily be singing. The two who are going to sing are wearing their mother's underwear. Boulevard Saint-Germain of Dublin turns out to be Grafton Street. You won't see a duck on the Boulevard Saint-Germain, I can tell you. There's Bewley's Oriental Cafe. The smell of coffee from that place will knock you down in the street. Dublin's a restaurant. Don't expect this to be awfully quiet, because this, of course, introduces the Irish entry, and they're going for three on the trot. They've won two in a row, and I wouldn't put it past them, because they can do this. Bit of fruit. The youngest population of any European capital. The place is swarming with children. And a certain cosmopolitan flair. It's a great city, Dublin. Great street life. And a lot of food. And everybody wants to be you too. It's the Irish flag. The composer is Brendan Graham of the Irish Song. Wrote the lyrics and the music. These are the performers. Paul Harrington on the left. Charlie McGettigan, they even sing in restaurants. And it's Rock and Roll Kids. That's the title. It'll be thunderous applause for this. Noel Keelahan is the conductor. And they think they have a really good chance with this song, and I certainly wouldn't put it past Ireland to win again.
I remember 62. I was 16 and so were you. And we lived next door on the avenue. Jerry Lee was big and Elvis too. Blue jeans and blue suede shoes. And we never knew what life held in store. We just wanted to rock and roll forevermore. Rock and roll was all we did. And listening to those songs on the radio, I was yours and you were mine. But that was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. Now Johnny's in love with the girl next door. Mary's down at the record store. They don't wanna be around us no more. Golden oldies, but we hardly speak. Too busy running to a different beat. Hard to understand. We were once like them.
How I wish we could find those rock and roll days again. Σκοτώνεις, μα είμαι άνθρωπος κι εγώ. Κι όταν το πρωί με στον καθρέφτη θα φοβάμαι να με δω, μη με φωνάξω ψεύτη.
The United Kingdom song has been very well thought of as the second favourite. I'm fed up being second. You need to win this one. That's my little pony there in the middle. Lost again. You'll recognise the flag and the lady, Frances Ruffel, or François Truffaut, and the backing singers. They're there in numbers. Very equestrian. Good luck to her, and good luck to the United Kingdom. The dress that she's wearing, specially designed by Helen Story. It's that man's birthday today, Michael Reed. Happy birthday, Michael, and good luck. She's wearing a ring by Tom McEwen. Frances Ruffel with backing singers. United Kingdom entry.
Can't you see the piece of dust that crumbles in your hand is me? Give me some affection. And though my heart is broken, my picture is forgotten, but I still believe that I can see a piece of me reflecting in your eyes.
Pregando domani il cielo e sulle stelle, che perdoni ogni sbaglio. Io sto pregando per quelli che cercano l'amore e non sanno dov'è.
Dan used to play in goal for Steaua Bucharest. I like that. But that crowd would applaud anything. Cromlech. I know plenty. Myth and legend. We know little of Ireland's pre-Christian peoples, except they came from the heart of Europe and may have worshipped the sun, it says. They mustn't have worshipped much. If they'd been worshipping the rain, I'd have understood. Celtic artifacts and there, an Abbot fort in County Armagh, a burial chamber at Noth in County Meath. Now the Maltese entry is coming up and we're nearly halfway through the contest. Fairly zipping by, isn't it? The composer of the Maltese entry was Christopher Scicluna and the lyricist is Moira Staffacci. And in fact, it's Moira and Chris who are going to be singing for Malta. That's Chris. Moira. Moira's 22 and Chris isn't. Plus qu'amour. That's not easy to say. More than love.
Ik wacht op een teken, een stem of een woord dat dit zou doorbreken als jij me
maroot Maar waar is de zon die mij zal verwarmen? Waar zijn je armen en waar is de bron? Waar is het licht dat eindelijk zal schijnen? Dat ik al doet verdwijnen, ik zoek jouw gezicht.
Francis Ravel, how are you, Francis?
Hi, I'm fine, yeah.
Yeah, did you feel good? You looked very relaxed and on top of it there.
Thank you, I felt great. I wasn't nervous at all for some reason.
So, what about the whole thing? You were nervous at the beginning of the week, I imagine, when you thought of the magnitude of this task ahead of you.
Yes, I was.
You were second in the betting. They think you've a really good chance of winning this.
And today I was first in the betting, which I really didn't like.
No, you don't want... What about the headpiece you were wearing? I failed to describe...
Yes,
describe
it's made
the
out, of a out of a coat hanger, I think.
Very nice. very Celtic, Francis. Very Celtic. But you felt confident performing. You certainly looked it.
I've done my best.
You can't do any more.
No, no more than that.
Now, the song that's coming up next is... the one that, in the opinion of the bookies, is the one that's closest to you. What do you think of it? It's the German entry.
Well, this is going to be my first time on seeing it. I haven't seen it or heard it.
What's it like backstage? I mean, is there a lot of jealousy? Or do you actually get to meet the other singers?
Everybody seems quite friendly, but I don't really hang around. Once I've rehearsed my song, I'm off, out of here.
Back to the nearest pub for a pint of Guinness.
Absolutely.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I've had a few. Francis Ravel, we expect to see you at the end when they hand you the Grand Prix.
I hope so.
Thank you for joining
us. Thanks very much.
Okay, there's the German conductor, you know him anyway. That's old Norbert Daum, you know. This is Mikado for Germany. They're giving the party.
Yeah.
two singers will be Alma Karadzic and Dejan Lazarevic, the flag of the sad country. Alma and Dejan, both popular singers in their own country, they'll get a big hand as they come on. The song is called Ostani Kraj Mena. Stay with me. Conducted by Sinan Alimanovic. Written by Edo and Adi Molahilovic. Certainly making them feel welcome here. Almost overwhelming reception for the Bosnians.
Rodi ben, korak po korak I sva bol će prestati.
Ostaće ova pjesma ja I ti.
Όμορφη που ήσουν αδοβίλη μυρωμένη ανάσα σου δεν μου δώσες φίλη.
Thank you.
kochać. Wiem, zanim popiół się zmienię, chcę być wielkim płomieniem. Chcę się wzbić ponad światem, ogrzeć niebo marzeniem.
Leru suhan shachagan diav dar tebel ishka baha. Quidan an cor anuna thus lesh, agas lanthar le teamana hawan ivurim rinka, le Jean Butler, Michael Flatley, agas col luadar moor rinkiori.
And now, my friends, Riverdance, a full-bodied orchestral dance piece composed by Bill Whelan, involving traditional Irish dancers, the Celtic choir anuna, and the magical dance partnership of Jean Butler and Michael Flatley.
Ladies and gentlemen, Riverdance.
Always finished together.
Whispers big. Good grief. That brought the folk memories out. Small hairs rising in the back of every Irishman's neck. Bill Whelan, sensational. Riverdance. Well, they have been brilliant. That is brilliant. Wonderful. You don't have to be Irish to love that.
And keeping an eye on proceedings, once again, to ensure that all the rules are adhered to, will be Christian Clausen of the EBU. Welcome, Christian. It's very wonderful to have you with us.
Christian Clausen de l'Union européenne de radio-télévision qui va s'assurer que tout s'effectue dans la plus stricte légalité. Et comme vous pouvez l'imaginer, la tension est à son comble dans les coulisses. Alors que je vous parle, les 25 jurys en sont au stade final de leur délibération.
The 25 juries can each award points from 1 to 8. They then can award 10 points and finally a maximum of 12. Now, in the event of a tie, and it can happen as you already know, the song that has received the most number of 12 points will be deemed the winner.
Chaque jury peut attribuer de 1 à 8 points, 10 points ou 12 qui est le maximum. S'il arrive que des participants terminent avec le même total, c'est le pays qui aura reçu le plus grand nombre de 12 qui gagnera. Tonight's winner will receive the Eurovision trophy, a sculpture entitled Wavelength by the artist Grace Weir of the Temple Bar Gallery, expressing music as a common language unifying countries.
And so to start the countdown, we call on the first international jury of the evening, Sweden.
Good evening, Stockholm. Good evening, Marianne. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please?
Hello, Cynthia. And good evening, Dublin. This is Stockholm, and here are the votes of the Swedish jury. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. La Grèce, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. L'Allemagne, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. Norvège, 7 points.
Oh, a little bit of solidarity there.
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points. L'Islande, 8 points.
Ireland,
10 points.
Are we going to get the dues?
And finally, Hungary.
We got zip.
12 points. Hungary, 12 points. La Hungrie, 12 points. Thank you very
and that
much.
That completes the points of the Swedish jury.
Thank you,
Thank
Sweden.
You very much, Marianne, and good night.
And good,
good night.
Night.
And now for the votes of the Finnish national jury, we go to Solveig awaiting our call
Helsinki,
in Helsinki,
I think.
Correct.
It'll be
good
Helsinki. Yes. Yes, there she is.
Good evening, Cynthia and Jerry.
Good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, here are the votes of the Finnish jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. Island, 1 point.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. Allemagne, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points. Malte, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. Iran, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Poland, 8 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Cyprus, 10 points. Chypre, 10 points.
We're gonna get the dues.
And we too give our final points.
Hungary.
Hungary, 12 points.
We haven't got a point yet.
And 12 points go to
UK.
Hungary.
Zip over us so far. Hungary's in the lead.
Thank you, Sweden, and good evening.
It's going to be a bizarre evening, lads.
Go to our Irish jury and Trasna na Liffa to Eileen Dunn in RT. Eileen, will she be on air?
Tá, good evening, Cynthia. Dias Marie of Galair Holland Chin, Shalyanis Thurry, Yura in a Heron. Here now are the votes of the Irish jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Yeah, that's our first point. First point for the United Kingdom.
2 points.
France, 2 points. La France, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. Norvège, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. L'Islande, 6 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points. Pologne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. La Portugal, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And finally, Hungary, 12 points.
Another 12. Hungary's running away with it. Three top marks.
And that completes the vote of the Irish jury.
Next year in Budapest.
And right off, we can see Hungary in the lead there at 36 points. And we now go to Nicosia, where I hope Anne is waiting to give us the votes of the Cypriot national jury. Good evening, Nicosia.
Good evening, Dublin.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes, here are the results of the Cyprus jury. Poland, 1 point.
Poland, 1 point. Poland, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. Russie, 3 points. Pardon, 3 points.
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points. France, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
The United Kingdom, 5 points. Wyoming, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. Allemagne, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points. Autriche, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points. Norvège, 10 points.
Is Hungary going to get the 12?
And Greece,
oh.
12
Greece.
Points.
Now that Greece, is not entirely unpredictable. Greece, Cyprus always vote heavily for Greece. And
that
vice versa.
The results of the Cyprus jury.
Hungary in the lead.
Thank you, Cyprus.
And with Hungary in
no
the lead,
marks.
We're heading northwards to Iceland. The Icelandic
no
jury are standing
Hungary
by in Reykjavik. And
Sigridir
is 12, there, I hope.
They got zip.
Good evening, Sigridir.
Good evening, Dublin.
May we have your votes, please?
This is Reykjavik. Yes, this is Reykjavik calling, and here are the results of the Icelandic jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. Suède, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points. Sheep, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points. La France, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Hungary, 10 points.
Hungary, 10 points. La Hongrie, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland.
We got nothing there either, lads.
Ireland,
however, got the 12 in second place with 37 points to Hungary's 46.
Good night, Reykjavik.
Popular vote, as you can already tell from the noise here in the auditorium. We now go to Colin for the votes of the United Kingdom National Jury in London. Good evening, London.
A very good evening to you, Cynthia and Jerry. Indeed, greetings to all of you over there in Dublin. This is BBC London. Here are the results of the United Kingdom jury.
Thank you.
Firstly, Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Hungary, 2 points.
Hungary, 2 points. Hongrie, 2 points.
Austria, 3 points.
Austria, 3 points. Autriche, 3 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points. Norvège, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. Russie, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. Island, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. Allemagne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irland, 10 points.
And Poland, 12 points.
And finally, Poland get the 12. Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12 points.
How things can change very quickly in this contest. Hungary are only leading by one from Ireland now.
Good night, London.
We're just about a quarter.
United Kingdom is way down at 6 points.
As you can see there, Hungary are in first position on 48 points, and they're followed very closely by Ireland in second place on 47 points. So, not much between them. We're going to move ahead now with the Croatian National Jury, who are in Zagreb. And Helga, are you there? This is Dublin calling. Could we have your votes, please?
Hello, Cynthia. Hello, Gary. This is Zagreb speaking. And a very good evening to each and everyone in Dublin.
And good evening
and
to you.
And here are the votes of the Croatian jury. We start with Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point. La Russie, 1 point.
And we go on to Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points. L'Autriche, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. Norvège, 3 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 4 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 4 points. La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 4 points.
Hungary, 5 points.
Hungary, 5 points. La Hongrie, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom,
last.
6 points. Royaume-Uni,
bless you, Croatia.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. La Pologne, 8 points.
Germany, 10 points.
Germany, 10 points. L'Allemagne, 10 points.
Who's going to get the big dues?
And last not least, Ireland.
Could it be three on the trot? That puts them in the lead by 6 over Hungary. Those are the delighted Irish singers. That's the delighted Director General of Irish Television.
We are noted for our precipitous celebrations.
Well, they're not going to forget Helga in a hurry.
No, they're not in a hurry. And now we call in Isabel, representing the Portuguese National Jury in Lisbon. Good evening, Lisbon.
Good evening, Dublin. This is Lisbon, this year the Portuguese capital of culture. And so we wish to welcome you all in Lisbon.
Well, indeed,
and
thank you.
And now, the results of the Portuguese jury. Starting with Hungary, 1 point.
Hungary, 1 point.
Hungary,
1 point. May I just ask, Portugal, may I just ask you to just take the voting just a tad slower, just a little more slowly, please.
Okay.
You may continue.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points. Russie, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points. Pologne, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
The United Kingdom, 8 points.
That's beginning to
Wyoming,
make it a little bit more decent.
Germany, 10 points.
Germany, 10 points. Alman, deep.
They were favourites in the betting at some
and
stage.
And finally,
coming up now,
Ireland.
It looks like Ireland's here again. Beginning to stretch away.
Ireland, 12 points. Irland, 10 points. Well, I can barely hear you with the expression of delight here in the audience, Isabel. Good night, and thank you, Lisbon.
The difference now.
With Ireland in the lead on 71
points. We just saw Charlie McGettigan and Hall and the rest of the guys. Don't open the champagne yet, boys, though. It's too early.
We're going to head to Switzerland next, to the Swiss jury. We're standing by in Zurich, and Sandra is there. Good evening, Sandra. Could we have your
Good
votes,
evening,
please?
Dublin. Here are the results of the Swiss jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points. Chypre, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. L'Island, 3 points.
Hungary, 4 points.
Hungary, 4 points. Hungary, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points. Malte, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. Suède, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Keep going, we're coming up on the rails.
8 points.
Long way to go, though, haven't we?
Poland, 10 points.
Who's going to get the 12?
10 points. Pologne, 10 points.
Like it again.
And finally, Ireland.
I'm sure this means Ireland gets to keep the Eurovision if they win it.
Minister Michael D. Higgins, there in an early state of jubilation. But I do counsel you, whether you're watching at home or indeed in the auditorium, we are at a very early stage in the voting.
Absolutely.
Now, time to take in the votes of the Estonian National Jury. We go to Tallinn. Good evening, Irve.
Good evening, Dublin.
Lovely to have
Tallinn
you with
calling.
Us.
Tallinn calling.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes. Russia, 1 point.
Can I ask you to repeat your first vote, please, Tallinn?
Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point. Russie, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. Allemagne, 3 points.
Hungary, 4 points.
Hungary, 4 points. Hungary, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
The United Kingdom, 5 points. Wyoming, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Norway, 8 points.
Norway, 8 points. Norvège, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irland, 10 points.
Poland, 12 points.
Poland, 12 points. Pologne, 12 points.
Well, Ireland stretching away, but
the
closest
points.
Contender is Poland now. Hungary started like
Good
they
night.
Were going to
Thank
walk
you,
away
Tony.
With it, and
well.
Scoring's
with
been
Ireland
a little less for them
points,
over the last few countries' votes.
The Romanian national jury who are standing by in Bucharest. Christina, good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, hello, Dublin. Hello, Cynthia and Jerry.
Good evening.
Here are the votes of the Romanian jury.
Oh, yes.
Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Hungary, 2 points.
Hungary, 2 points. La Hongrie, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. La Russie, 3 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points. Norvège, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
That takes Spain off the floor.
Greece, 6 points.
Greece, 6 points. La Grèce, 6 points.
Voting always astounds me.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland
Cologne,
doing well, man.
7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Yeah, they're disappointed
points.
They didn't get a 10
Vietnam,
or a 12.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Germany, 12 points.
Germany, 12 points. L'Allemagne, 12 points.
We got the big duck for that, too,
and that
didn't we?
That completes the votes of the Romanian jury.
Thank you very much, Christina,
now,
and good night.
Ireland is stretching ever further ahead.
Well, two very important positions to watch. Ireland, admittedly, in the lead with 101 points. But also, thanks to Romania, Spain are on the board for the first time this evening. And now we go to the votes of the Maltese national jury to Eitar. Good evening, John.
Good evening. Hello, Dublin. Good evening, Cynthia and Gary. This is Eitar Malta calling. These are the votes of the Maltese jury.
Thank you very much indeed.
Portugal, 1 point.
1 point. Portugal, 1 point.
Poland, 2 points.
Poland, 2 points. Pologne, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. La Suède, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland,
oh, they don't
5
like that.
Points. Ilan, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points. Romania,
that's another duck broken.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points. Bosnia,
there are still seven ducks
points.
On that board.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points. Greece, 3 points.
Don't forget the last six countries
Croatia,
get relegated.
10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. Croatie, 10 points.
And finally, Slovakia, 12 points.
Slovakia, 12 points. Slovakia, 12 points.
That could be the vote.
How bizarre.
Thank you, John.
Thank you, John.
Well, we're just halfway through the voting at this stage, so let's take a look at the leaderboard.
This is why we love the Eurovision.
As you can see, Ireland in the lead on 106.
We won't see voting like this anywhere.
Stage two.
Followed by Poland on 80 points, and there you can see the boys singing, Charlie and Paul.
And now we move on with the rest of our votes.
Yes, we're going to move to Netherlands, to the Dutch national jury in Hilversum. Good evening, Joep. Could we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin. This is Hilversum calling, and here are the results of the Dutch jury. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Portugal, 3 points.
Portugal, 3 points. Portugal, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. Suède, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Pologne, 8 points.
Hungary, 10 points.
Hungary, 10 points. La Hongrie, 10 points.
And last but not least, Ireland.
Well, it is very early days yet, but it's beginning to look like Ireland Eurovision again. That's Albert Reynolds, the Taoiseach.
The Taoiseach is looking very happy.
And
there you saw Taoiseach Alba Drells and his wife there celebrating, everybody getting into a, well, almost opening the bottle of champagne. But do remember that we're only halfway through our scoring. Now we continue.
With Germany.
With Germany. And the votes of the German National Jury in Dresden. Good evening, Carmen.
Hello, good evening, Dublin. This is Dresden calling. And here are the results of the Dresden, the German jury.
Thank you.
Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point. Grèce, 1 point.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points. Norvège, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
The United Kingdom, 4 points. Wyoming, 4 points.
Say that I don't think that this year is
Sweden,
the United Kingdom's
5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
That we can win from here.
5 points.
I think we'd be
Russia,
lucky to avoid relegation.
6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Hungary, 7 points.
Hungary, 7 points. Henri, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points. Poland, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland,
10 points. Okay, lads, we can pack it up and go home.
12 points. Ireland, 10 points.
In second place, Poland with 98. But the clear leader by a mile, by an Irish mile. Ireland, again, Arish. Where'll we go next year, lads?
Well, I can tell you it's really hopping up in the point depot this evening at this point, but we're going to move swiftly ahead to Slovakia and to Bratislava. Juraj is there, or Jura. I'm not too sure how to pronounce your name, Jura. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin, Bratislava calling. Here are the results of the Slovak jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. L'Islande, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points. Pologne, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
Ireland, 6 points. L'Irlande, 6 points.
Oh, if they don't get 12 points here now, they're
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 8 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 8 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Croatia, 12 points.
Croatia, 12 points.
And just a kind of hint of partiality there.
Good evening, Dublin.
Wouldn't like to suggest anything.
Good evening, Bratislava. Thank you very much.
Okay, I mean, you don't need a calculator to figure out where it's going at the moment. Ireland in the lead at 136 points. We move on now for the votes of the Lithuanian National Jury to Gaetana in Vilnius. Good evening, Vilnius.
Hello, Dublin.
May we have
Vilnius
your votes,
online.
Please?
Okay, here are the results of the Lithuanian jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Romania, 2 points.
Romania, 2 points. Romanie, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. Allemagne, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
Poland, 12 points.
And finally, Poland, 12 points. Cologne, 12 points.
A long way behind, though.
Thank you, Vilnius, and good night.
Long way behind Poland, long way behind Ireland.
In the green room, we can see the Polish getting into the spirit of celebration.
We move now to our Norwegian jury. They're in Oslo. Good evening, Svede. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please, Svede?
Good evening, Cynthia. Yes, indeed, these are the points of the Norwegian jury. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. La Russie, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. La Grèce, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Hungary, 8 points.
Hungary, 8 points. La Hongrie, 8 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. La Suède, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland,
12 points. I think it's time to take the early bath. Poland are 38 points adrift, and everyone else is nowhere.
Thank you very much, Steady.
Steady, Troop, steady. Let's have a look at the leaderboard and get the official countdown. Ireland is most assuredly at the top with 158 points. But you think we were in New York already, or Orlando, eh? Poland, 120, and Hungary, third with 89 points.
Et maintenant, nous allons passer au prochain jury, qui est le jury bosnien, qui est à Sarajevo. Bonsoir, Diana. Ici Dublin. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir, Dublin. Ici Sarajevo.
Bonsoir. You're most welcome.
Merci. Voici le résultat du jury de la Bosnie et Herzégovine.
Attendez un moment, s'il vous plaît. Attendez un moment. Vous pouvez recommencer, s'il vous plaît. Vous pouvez recommencer,
oui.
S'il vous plaît.
Voici le résultat du jury de la Bosnie-Herzégovine. Finlande, 1 point.
Finlande, 1 point. Finland, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
Pardon, encore une fois.
France, 2 points.
So there's only
France,
three countries with duck
France,
eggs.
2 points.
Left, Estonia,
Hungary,
Netherlands, and Lithuania.
Hungary, 3 points. Hungary, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
That seems
points.
To be the
United
average
Kingdom,
score for the United
points.
Kingdom. Not a great
Autriche,
year for us. Threes and fours.
5 points.
Autriche, 5 points. Austria, 5 points.
Norvège, 6 points.
Norvège, 6 points. Norway, 6 points.
Allemagne, 7 points.
Allemagne, 7 points. Germany, 7 points.
Pologne, 8 points.
Pologne, 8 points. Poland, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Et enfin, Malte, 12 points.
Malte, 12 points.
Top mark from Bosnia goes to Malta.
Points.
C'était le rapport du vote du jury de la Bosnie-Herzégovine.
Merci beaucoup, Diana.
Au revoir, David.
Merci beaucoup, Diana, et bonsoir.
That's Malta, I say.
Now for the votes of the Greek national jury. We go to Fotini in Athens. Good evening, Athens. May we have your votes, please?
Καλησπέρα σας από την Αθήνα. Hello, Dublin. This is Athens calling. Here are the results of the Greek jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points. Estonia,
that's Estonia
two
up
points.
Off the board. Only one duck, so
Slovakia,
2 ducks left. Lithuania
three
and Netherlands.
Slovakia, 3 points. Slovakie, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. Russie, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points. Croatie, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points. Romani, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta with 7 points. Malta, 7 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points. Espan, 8 points.
Finland, 10 points.
It's only had Finland, 1 point so far points. From all the countries. Finland, that one gets 10 points. Greece.
And Cyprus.
10 points. Cyprus gave the top mark to Greece, and Greece gives the top mark to Cyprus.
Good evening, Greece. Thank you for your vote.
Makes it a bit of a joke. Well, more of a joke than
it already is. And before you move on to the Austrian jury, I'd like to welcome Estonia and congratulate them. Their first score of the evening. Congratulations, Estonia. Well done.
Well done, Estonia. Now we go for the votes of the Austrian national jury in Vienna. Good evening, Vienna. Tilia, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
May we have your vote?
Good evening, Dublin. Here are the results of the Austrian jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
Oh, good.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Thank you, Vienna.
Wyoming, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. Allemagne, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 4 points. Le Pays-Bas,
only poor old Lithuania
points.
Left.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
Hungary, 8 points.
Hungary, 8 points. Henri, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Who does the 12 go to?
And Poland, 12 points.
Poland get the 12. They've been chasing Ireland. Fairly futile chase.
May I just hold you for one moment? Could you please repeat your final vote for me?
Sorry, Poland, 12 points.
Thank you very much. Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12
points. 50 points.
Good night, Vienna.
No,
good
sorry.
Night, Tilly.
Good night.
Good night, Vienna. I wanted to say that for years.
Le prochain jury est le jury espagnol. À Madrid. Bonsoir, Maria. Ici Dublin. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir, Cynthia. Bonsoir, Jerry.
Bonsoir.
Voici la votation du jury espagnol. Suède, 1 point.
Suède, 1 point. Excusez-moi. Suède, 1 point. Sweden, 1 point.
Suisse, 2 points.
Suisse, 2 points. Switzerland, 2 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points. United Kingdom, 3 points.
Chypre, 4 points.
Chypre, 4 points. Cyprus, 4 points.
Norvège, 5 points.
Norvège, 5 points. Norway, 5 points.
Islande, 6 points.
Islande, 6 points. Iceland, 6 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 7 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 7 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Allemagne, 8 points.
Allemagne, 8 points. Germany, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Et Portugal, 12 points.
Portugal, 12 points. Portugal, 12 points.
Yes, I'm surprised Portugal hasn't
Merci
done better.
Maria.
Very good
Et
singer. And I did expect Germany to be challenging for the lead.
Anybody who understands anything about betting odds, it is actually still at the moment between Poland and Ireland. There are no runaway winners as yet. We still have Hungary, Russia, Poland and France to call in. Cynthia.
Hungary.
And now we go for the votes of the Hungarian national jury. I call on Ivan in Budapest. Good evening, yes. Ivan.
Good evening. All the best.
All the best
to everybody who is watching the transmission. And here are the results of the Hungarian jury. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 1 point.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 1 point. Bosnie-Herzegovina, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
The United Kingdom, 3 points. Wyoming, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points. Norvège, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points. Portugal, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Pologne, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Ireland.
Well, I think they know they have it now with a great certainty.
And finally,
that's it.
Germany, 12 points.
Where to now? We've been to Cork. And we've been to Dublin.
Hungary, can I confirm that your final vote goes to Germany, 12 points? Is
Germany, 12 points.
Thank you. Thank
all
you.
Way.
Germany, 12 points. Allemagne,
well,
Charlie McGettigan, all good night.
They're already standing. In the green.
We have the head of the Irish delegation there, Anita Nataro. In fact, last year's Eurovision director there, telling the lads to just calm down. Take it easy, boys. It's not over yet.
Russia are standing by, the Russian National Jury in Moscow. Good evening, Irina. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening. Hello, Dublin. Moscow calling. Here is the results of Russian jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. L'Islande, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points. Chypre, 2 points.
Hungary, 3 points.
Hungary, 3 points. La Hongrie, 3 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points. Portugal, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points. Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Well, I think we've climbed out of the relegation
zone. Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Norway, 8 points.
Norway, 8 points. Norvège, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
That's France, a surprise, 10 points.
10 points. La France, 10 points.
Ireland.
Uh-huh. They're into the 200s, lads. This is a runaway. They're the winning singers, of course. Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan. Composer Brendan Graham. Wrap the green flag round me, boys. The president trying to look calm.
We have two more countries. I know the temptation to... And I'll just explain for the international audience. We have a song here in Ireland called Olé, Olé, Olé. When we get excited, we start singing.
It's an old Irish word, that Olé.
Not just yet.
It's time to go to Warsaw for the votes of the Polish National Jury. Jan, good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin. This is Warsaw calling.
Nice to have you with us.
These are the results of the Polish jury. Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point. Portugal, 1 point.
Is Lithuania to be left with nothing?
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. Grèce, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
The United Kingdom, 3 points.
That's been our score all evening, 3 or 4.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points. Island, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. Allemagne, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points. Russie, 10 points.
And finally, Hungary, 12 points.
Hungary gets the 12 points.
Hungary that started so well, it looked like they were going to run away with it after the first three countries voted. Good
night, yeah. That completes the points of the
Polish jury. Now in third position.
Well, I know that Ireland have 218 points, but we have one final jury to go to, and they're the French jury.
Le jury français, qui est à Paris.
Bonsoir, Laurent. Comment allez-vous? Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir, Dublin. Voici les résultats de vote du jury français. Russie, 1 point.
Russie, 1 point. Russia, 1 point.
Espagne, 2 points.
Espagne, 2 points. Spain, 2 points.
Chypre, 3 points.
Chypre, 3 points. Cyprus, 3 points.
Islande, 4 points.
Islande, 4 points. Iceland, 4 points.
Suisse, 5 points.
Suisse, 5 points. Switzerland, 5 points.
Portugal, 6 points.
Portugal, 6 points. Portugal, 6 points.
Hongrie, 7 points.
Hongrie, 7 points. Hungary, 7 points.
Irlande, 8 points.
Irlande, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Bosnie, 10 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 10 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 10 points.
Et enfin, Pologne, 12 points.
Pologne, that finishes it. Poland,
France's final mark goes to Poland in second place at 166. I think you've probably gathered who's won. They've been in the lead from halfway down the first list, and they've never looked challenged, really. Ireland have done it. They can do this. They know how to win this contest. And they've won it for the third time in succession. Unprecedented. And they're quite pleased. This probably means that they're going to go on and win the Football World Cup as well. And old Jerry Ryan put the idea in their heads to sing ole, ole, ole. And they're suiting the action to the word. We'll be here all night.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you have seen and heard, we have a result. Ireland are the winners of this year's Eurovision Song Contest.
Congratulations to Ireland. Congratulations to Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan. I have to admit to being quite pleased. Fantastic. Apart from Francis Ruffel, who else would we have preferred to win it? They will come out, of course, and receive the Grand Prix specially designed award in the dark from the look of it. They have to come up from behind the point depot. Here they come. Center stage. I'm drinking a little glass of the other for the two lads myself. What are they waving at us? That cabbage. The excitement here is fantastic. That is amazing. Look at that. And another thing they know how to do in this country, apart from winning Eurovision Song Contest, is enjoying themselves. And they'll be doing that for at least a week.
No chance, better be forgetting. Come on, let's dance. Dance, yeah, dance, yeah.
100 million people who watched it, the several thousand hysterical people here in the hall who are now plunged into darkness.
3 minutes. I didn't think we were going to get 6 minutes. The only word that comes to my mind is history.
Now this is for Drumshambo.
This is for Drumshambo. I don't know whether you know Drumshambo, small town in Leitrim. The winning song. Congratulations to Ireland and to these two, Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan, Rock and Roll Kids.
I remember 62. I was 16 and so were you. And we lived next door on the avenue. Jerry Lee was big and Elvis too. Blue jeans and blue suede shoes. And we never knew what life held in store. We just wanted to rock and roll forevermore.
Goodbye, Charlie.
We were the rock and roll kids, and rock and roll was all we did. And listening to those songs on the radio, I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. Now Johnny's in love with the girl next door. Mary's down at the record store. They don't wanna be around us no more. Golden oldies, but we hardly speak. Too busy running to a different beat. Hard to understand. We were once like that. And how I wish we could find those rock and roll days again.
Fade it out, Charlie.
All together.
We were the rock and roll kids. Rock and roll was all we did. Listening to those songs on the radio, I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. I was yours and you mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll. We just never seem to rock and roll.